Monster by Elizabeth Duivenvoorde. Something watches as you dream, awaiting a blood-curdling scream. From his jaw drips wretched goo, melting bones into a stew. From his nose bellows dark smoke, covering the room like a cloak. He lingers under your bed, in your closet, and in your head. In the dead of night he feeds on your hopes and on your needs. So if you hear something when you're fast asleep, be sure not to make a peep. If noise is what you crave, you'll be digging your own grave.